Hey everybody, welcome back to another round of Sal's Comic Corner. It's Showcase Thursday. Today I've got a really great book for you. This was What If, number 24. Wolverine was Lord of the Vampires. This was written by Jean-Marc Lofficier and Roy Thomas, and the artwork is done by Tom Morgan. This is a really excellent story and a must read and a must have. Check out the Codex Station's review of this book by Tim Morse. It's amazing. It's also an excellent book to display.